By placing hands on energy centers in the body with a peaceful and charitable heart, the health and well-being of others can benefit. This is the teaching of Longevitology. Professor Lin Tzu-Chen is the founder of this teaching. She came to Fremont, California from Taiwan recently to conduct a class and agreed to this interview. First of all, we would like to express our deepest gratitude to you for the extended and in-depth 5-day advanced longevitology class. My friend Mel, a TV producer, has agreed to give me a list of questions that I'd like to ask you. Could you please tell us about the origin of longevitology? It started from my brother, Dr. Lin. He is a doctor in acupuncture and Chinese medicine. Dr. Lin studied the basis of energy healing and taught me. Major changes I made were converting the healing to a compassion and subconscious driven system, channeling the universal energy to a recipient for their healing. As for the subconscious driven healing, I meant we do not consciously guide the qi through a detailed path. Rather, we amplify compassion. So this is the transcended level of energy flow. What is the goal or objective of longevitology? At the time we created longevitology, we did not have a specific goal or set of objectives. Our ancestors taught us to serve our society to the best of our abilities. So I learned acupuncture in my youth and practiced it to heal people. As we learn the energy healing, we have more means to aid people and further develop more methods. Once the system was established, we started to train others to serve society with a compassionate mindset and healing skills. Now, longevitology is a group with huge numbers. We have no major financial backing from industry. All efforts come from grassroots volunteers. How does longevitology contribute to a person's healing?
当然，在接受被我们帮助的人，最起码的就是他的身体会渐渐的好起来。因为我们导引宇宙的能量，这是一种很强的。Those
receiving the adjustments would find their health gradually improved.
那这个光就会变成我们身体的力量，也就是气。
We are guiding the universal energy to the recipients. The universal energy is an intense light or aura. This aura becomes energy or qi in our body. Healthier qi leads to a healthier body and metabolism and a better immune system. In addition to bodily improvements, as we are channeling the universal energy, we are improving our mind and spiritual states as well. As we are channeling the positive energy, we are improving our body, soul, and spirit altogether. What does the Longevitology symbol mean? We humans are a small universe inside a big universe. Those who have had their chakras open, if they are willing to open their hands with compassion, can receive the universal energy or aura. The universal energy received can aid you and those in need of help. We help others by energizing their cells.
请老师可不可以请您解释一下哈, 什么叫做宇宙的能量?
Could you please explain what universal energy is?
这个很难耶,
this one is rather difficult to explain. We can talk about how it manifests in actual healing adjustment processes. How do you experience the universal energy?
当我们把手放在人家不舒服的地方,
in the energy healing adjustment, we place our hands on the uncomfortable spots of the recipients. The recipients begin to feel better and feel the universal energy. Although we cannot see the universal energy, we can experience its energy and strength. So there are many cases where healing actually takes place. Is there anything that would prevent a person from receiving universal energy? When a person's heart attunes to the frequency of universal energy, one's heart is filled with benevolence and compassion and patience, and one becomes tuned in with the universal energy. A self-centered person, for example, is unable to receive universal energy. More specifically, a caring, loving heart with deep compassion is bound with universal energy. Once the binding happens, the universal energy will channel through us. And we have a persistent resource, healing others and ourselves in the meantime. What happens to a person's soul after death? And how do you know this? These are not the subjects we should cover in Longevitology.
Master
Lin made the comment. It is the deeds we make during our lifetime that give us a multitude of choices. But it is not up to us. Every person with different beliefs achieves different deeds in life.
Okay, thank you both very much.
谢谢啊，老师。哇，谢谢你今天。